last hope. Such as Allah said in another verse of Holy Quran, part number 10, Surah name Surah Tauba, verse number 72.
وَرِضْوَانٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ أَكْبَرُ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ
Allah Ta'ala said, and the greatest bliss is the good pleaser of Almighty Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. That is the supreme triumph. So, in the world, the most successful person is he or she who leads his life by obeying and satisfying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You may ask a question, dear speaker Muzammil Raza, how can we satisfy Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Yeah, its answer narrated in Holy Quran, part number 3, Surah name Surah Ali Imran, verse number 31, Allah ta'ala said,
قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبَكُمُ اللَّهِ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ
Allah Ta'ala said, Oh my dear Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, say, Oh mankind, if ye do love Allah, follow me. I mean, follow the Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah will love you and forgive your sins because Allah is most forgiving, most merciful. Subhanallah. So, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is the living example of Holy Quran. If we want to be successful in the world, then it is mandatory to know about his life and have to follow his way of life. Such as Allah said in another verse of Holy Quran, part number 21, Surah name Surah Al-Ahzab, verse number 21.
لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رُسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ
Allah said, ye have indeed in the messenger of Allah an excellent imitative model. So, we have to follow the work of Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And why won't you research about Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's life? Alhamdulillah, as a university student, I have read the best human biography. But according to Holy Quran, according to Hadith, I got to know that the life of Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is incomparable, imitative, standard for the whole world. Subhanallah. So we have to follow the work of Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And second thing for satisfying Allah, select good friend and good companion. Such as Allah said in Holy Quran, part number 11, Surah name Surah Tauba, verse number 119. Allah Ta'ala said,
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu attaqullah wa kunu ma'as sadiqin.
Subhanallah, subhanallah. Allah said, O believers, fear Allah and be with who are truthful. But what are we doing nowadays? I want to share a story very shortly. In Bani Israel, there was a very, very beautiful wicked woman. Whoever passed by her gets addicted by looking at her. But she was weak. By giving her money, people could fulfill their desires. One day by an incident, a wicked man was passing through that road. And then suddenly, when he saw her, in a glance, he got addicted. And by giving money, he bought her as his own. But as he used to perform salat 5 times and a regular repenter, when he was about to touch her, suddenly he felt fear of Allah and frightening torture of Jahannam. He started to say, I fear Allah, I fear Allah, I fear Allah. And by saying that, he left. As because I didn't get married with her. Oh my, what a sinful act I was about to do. On other side, a hard thought struck the sinful woman's mind. He started to repent and say, Alas, this man was doing a sinful act for the first time, but he started to repent. In this test house, which is known as world, I deserved and tortured myself every single moment. Oh Allah, forgive me, Allah, forgive me, Allah, forgive me. At last, the woman became a believer and died as a believer. Subhanallah. So finally, I request to all of you, I know you have an intellect for choice good thing. So all young men make tawbah, keep beard and select good friend. All women cover yourself, which will protect you, because Jahannam will be so heated that even the old water of Atlantic Ocean, the old water of Pacific Ocean cannot extinguish it. It can only be extinguished. It can only be extinguished by tears of your eyes in the world. May Allah forgive us. May Allah grant us. Ameen.